king was in his fountain house, counting out his money.
The queen!